Brutal Doom Guy here, everybody. We're gonna be doing some more Evil Within, because fuck it, why not? We just got done getting chased by a red guy, and now this bullshit. Look at this. Look at this bullshit. And the ceiling's coming down the whole time, too, so I gotta hurry. Let's get this. You touch any of those, it's instant death. Instantly. Just boom, done. Okay. What's up, naked chick? Bunch of weird. What the shit? Are you serious? Look at this game. This is supposed to be a game? This is a game about what the fuck? I don't even know what I'm seeing here. I don't know what this is. What? That thing again. Okay, how do I get out? Oh god. Oh, you fucking kidding me. Yeah, of course. Oh, eat it. Okay, break the lock. Break the lock. Shoot that fucking lock off. Okay. You can see where it's gonna go based on the bullshit. What the fuck? What? Okay, I made it through that bullshit. Jesus. This game makes no damn sense at all. Oh, really? Really? Okay. Death by heads. I have no fucking clue what just happened. None at all. Look, the spikes that were behind me on the ceiling, completely gone. What? Oh, God. I don't even know why I'm continuing to play this game. I don't really even like it too much, just because it's... bullshit like this. The story. What story? The story is just completely mental. It's really, really mental. Okay, now what's happening? What? Crows are always evil. Fuck you, crow.
Why was I led here?
Indeed. Is there gonna be a giant brain behind all this shit? Another giant brain, that is? Yes, another. Fuck. Well, fucking explore. Bullets, knew it. Explore. I can equip my gun. Great. Anytime you can equip a weapon in a scene that you think might be bullshit means you can be killed. Fucking slow ass bitch. Can't run for nothing. Where's that? Shotgun? Oh, yes! Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, sexy mama. Give me that ammo.
Laura.
I've known a few Lauras in my time that were actually nice and decent girls.
I know you're in here.
Not douchebag bitches.
I can hear you breathing.
Oh, it won't let me. Won't let me choose my gun.
Get that good sex.
Rich bastards think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
What kind of redneck assholes are these? Oh my god. Jump down into her vagina. Do it. What the fuck was that? He ain't Freddy Krueger,
hey,
or is he?
Kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
I didn't hear anything. burn them fuckers.
What the?
Oh, great. Now I can die by burning.
Somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Jesus! Okay then, I can see how he's a little butter.
Gotta get out of here. There.
How the fuck do you reach that? Oh Jesus, are you serious? I gotta do this bullshit mechanic now. I hate this. I really hate these bullshit mechanics. This is garbage. So garbage. Okay, now what? Oh yeah, I gotta shoot it. What? Wait, that ladder was there the whole time? Oh, fuck off. Okay, I can't reach it though. What do I shoot the ladder? What happens here? Oh, fuck, I think I did something wrong. Yep, I did. Okay, now we do this. Fucking stupid mechanic. Making me do this bullshit. Pressing E repeatedly. I hate that when games do that. Any developers, you see my video, fuck off if you do that. Just fuck off. What else is around? Nice pop-in textures, bitch. I think I left some ammo down there, but... yeah, fuck it. I'm not going back to get that shit. Let's continue on with the... story! What? What? What is this shit? Oh, what, you gonna actually make me fight him now? I just wanna leave. Just... I know I'm not gonna be able to hurt him. I know it. Look at this guy. Here, have that. It's fun. You love it. It's delicious. You like that? Good times, right? Fucking prick. Your zombies are pathetic. I'm just saying. Jesus, this is bullshit. Tedious. Garbage. Yeah, you like that? You like that? I got more. Don't worry, I got more. Oh, maybe I don't have more. Okay. You're giving me ammo for this thing anyway, so I guess it's time to use it. What's up, bitch? Fucking A. What am I supposed to do here? Really? What? Okay, I guess you just wait? What? What? It must be Ruvik. He's absorbing her into his menstruation. Is the sound cutting out? Or is that doing it for a cool effect? Is the game crashing? Oh my god, the game almost crashed. Jesus, what a triple A game this is. Good quality testing, guys. Good quality testing. Did I just die? What is that? What? What just happened? What the fuck balls? Like, what? Can't move the camera. Can't go back. I have no idea what's going on. I have no idea what is going on in this game. I'm like on chapter 10 or 11 or 15 chapters. I don't fucking know.
Beatrice, we have been through this.
What? Fuck it. Sure, why not? This whole house doesn't even exist anyway, so I'm pretty certain. Let's reload this. Yeah, go through the door that was never there, and now is locked. So it wasn't there, and it's locked. It's an additional fuck you is what it is. Okay, that wasn't there either. Of course! Whoa-ho-ho-ho-ho! Oh, you didn't see that coming, did you? Black bars on the screen again? What? Okay, it's not chapter 11, it's chapter 9, but still... What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know how much more of this I can take. Shit. Alright. Later.